With the push-up, it is important to keep the spine neutral, so squeeze your glutes, squeeze your core, and as you go down, let the shoulder blades come back. At the bottom of the push-up, make sure your upper arm is 45 degrees from your body. If you let the elbows flare out too much, it can be hard on your shoulders.